the country, having just emerged from a great rebellion, many questions will come before it for settlement in the next 4 years, which preceding administrations have never had to deal with. In meeting these, it is desirable that they should be approached calmly, without prejudice, hate, or sectional pride, remembering that the greatest good to the greatest number is the object to be attained.